Hello to all you bike fans tuning in. Today's Moto3 race is being held in the rolling hills of Tuscany, where the Italian Grand Prix is about to start. The skies over the track are clear, and the latest weather reports are telling us that temperatures will be as expected for this time of year. While we wait for the celebrations in Parc Fermé, here's the final classification.